All right, good morning, everyone. We will start. Even though we are a bit behind schedule, let's do this efficiently. So, for our attendance, are we complete? Mr. Arceaga, Mr. Lazaro, Mr. Gary, Mr. Valenzuela, Ms. Moreno, and Ms. Gonzalez. All right, we are complete. For the officer's report, who will report first? Thank you so much.
In our sales report, we start in month of February. In our sales in March is increasing, and on month of April is decreasing. In month of April, increasing because within 2 weeks we have 800,000. When tracking second ads and promotion, can be a great way to save money and make the most of limited businesses.
Thank you, Master, for
So today I will present to you the annual report of Cosimo Stosa Financial Report, and we are still working on to increase the debt of company by 30% for the next 7 years of existence of this company. So that's all.
Right, thank you, Mr. Sega. Mr. Lazaro, good morning.
Since our sales is relatively increasing during the past month, the marketing department has been improving the restaurant's merchandising strategy, creating more posters that shows our new product or special offers to maximize not only the product's recognition but the brand itself as well.
Thank you, Mr.
Lazaro.
So right here we have the proposals for Mondaneers Travels and Tours. Who would want to start first?
wherein there will be 10 winners of 2 tickets
to end destination in Asia and to get users of tickets to Europe. So that's the proposal of Ms. Christine Rosuri.
Can I see the brochure?
Also attached here is their marketing event financial plan, wherein there are categories like the venue, the price of the venue that comprises the location rental, event staff, equipment rental, tables and chairs, and audiovisual. The decorations for table covers, table linens, balloons, lighting, flowers, and signages. Event programming, where they will have two guest speakers, one event host, and the cost for video production, presentation graphics, and such, as well as the advertising and refreshments. The subtotal for this marketing event would cost $1,209,200.
So today I will present the proposal of Ms. Joyce Honorado, which is a marketing event. And this marketing event is entitled Travel Business Summit.
Summit, what is it? I mean, is that like a conference or a training program?
So, by the way, this event is made to gather more business partners since they will be inviting other travel agencies to invite more potential customers and of course to advertise their company to the public. So, the marketing event contains the following objectives, which is to gather work clients and sponsor from certain companies invited, increase the annual profit this 2017 by 20% from package to reservations, and to increase partnership with other travel agencies, and lastly is to make use of social media and marketing event as a main tool for brand placement. So, the Travel Business Summit is going to be held at the SMX Convention Center in Pasay City this May 15, 2017. And there will be several booths by their sponsors will also be presented in this event. So,
who are the attendees? Yes. Is it open to the public or just the partner companies?
It is open to the public by the use of social media and posters, flyers, and also through their main site.
So, that's
The proposal I will be showing you guys is from Mr. Nogales, but he has no title for his marketing event, so I'm just going to write Mr. Nogales' proposal. The purpose of this marketing event is to advertise our company, to build a good image in the industry, and to have a good relationship with our customers and business partners. These are the objectives: to meet new clients and business partners, to improve our relationship with our partner companies, just like what was said in the other proposal, improve our services by collecting remarks from our clients, increase market share by 20%, increase brand awareness by 20%. And this event will be held at Centennial Hall, Manila Hotel, and it will start at 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. the event is open to all clients, and our new promotions and newly improved services will be promoted there. There will be a ticket which will cost 100 pesos per head, and in the event there will be a raffle draw and a food stop. The raffle draw will have 5 winners for our rafting trip, good for 5 persons, and 5 winners for Europe, good for 2 persons. This event will also introduce their new partnership companies and sign new contracts. And there will be different booths outside with different booths of the companies they're in partnership with. And these are the expenses, event expenses report. So for decorations, there will be tables and chairs, lighting, sound, flowers, invitation, which will cost around 100,000, 145,000. For food and drinks, we have 350,000 pesos. For publicity, which will include printing, postage, and promotional video, it's around 45,000. For program, we have event speakers, program hosts, and other expenses, it's going to cost 208,000 pesos. For raffle prizes, it's going to cost 600,000. And for site expenses, it's going to cost 320,000. So the total will be around 1,668,000 pesos.
May I know what are the objectives? What are the main objective of this event? Is it mentioned?
It's not mentioned. What he just said is to meet new clients, improve our relationship, increase market share, brand awareness, and improve our services. So it's not quite connected with the event actually.
You don't know what will happen in that.
There's no main objective. He doesn't specify if there was a speaker or what program will be held there. These are the attachments he made. Yeah, it's a poster. But I didn't say where.
I think it just had the details. About the said proposal for the event.
There is a promotional video here, but
we don't have the copy.
We don't have the copy yet.
Okay.
So that is all.
Who's next? Okay, three. Mr. Lazar. It's gonna be hard.
Yeah.
This is the proposal of Ms. Hannah Tamayo of No Borders Travel and Tours. And it is a marketing event entitled Professional Training Seminar.
Professional Training Seminar?
Seminar. Grand Akasha Ballroom, Akasha Hotel, 27th of May, 2017. 8 a.m. to 12.
That's too much experience. Oh, that's too much experience.
For money, yes. Well, do you have any attachments?
Yes.
So would that be for the internal employees? I mean, employees within the company? Or is it open to everyone? Is that stated?
It is never open.
Oh, it's open for everyone. Okay. What else?
Are you done, Mr. Lazar?
Thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lazar.
This proposal is from Margaret Amars from No Borders. The proposal is not, doesn't have a title. There's no specific title for it. They just put an upcoming marketing event. So I just discussed it. By 40% until the end of 2017. Increase the brand awareness by 15% by at least 3 months. So they plan to help it at Paradiso Terrestre, Molino Palipan Road, Molino 4, Bawor Cavite, which is very, very near in Das Marinas. Unlike other proposals, which is SMX, will be running on that. This event is open to everyone, and especially to their partner companies. Their tickets will be 150 pesos per head. The food is included, contract signing to reform our relationship with their partner companies will be held on the set event. So, the main purpose of the event is their contract signing with their partner companies, in where they improve their connection and their maybe a deal with those companies. That will be exciting, as they said. There is price that 10 tickets, 5 tickets trip to Baguio, and 5 tickets trip to Cebu, and 4 grand winners, 2 tickets in Italy and Paris, France. So there are touch points. So these are their touch points. This is a print ad, I think.
It's open to the public. who will be their
target audience?
It's just a contract signing, right? So why would they invite everyone?
That's why I'm not really sure what they want.
Okay.
But that's just stated in the proposal.
Thank you, right? Thank you, Mr. Valenzuela. Good morning, everyone. So, this proposal is made by Ms. Janet Bantay of Hope Warriors Travel and Tours Marketing Department. The said event is entitled Explore with No Borders. Finally, there's a title again. So the said marketing event is, the purpose of the said marketing event is to advertise the company to build a good relationship with their customers and partner companies. The event aims to strengthen the relationship between the company and its partners, increase the company's sales, and gather new potential customers. The proposed marketing event will be held at SMX Convention Center in SM of Asia, Pasay City. This event is open to public and partner companies, but the tickets for this event will cost 100 pesos per head and the food is included. For the publicity of this event, invitations and social media posts will be used, and there will also be different booths from their partner companies like Eva Airways Corporation, Togo Group Incorporation, FPG Insurance Corporation, Go Sports Club Incorporation, Travel Life Magazine Corporation, Travel Update, and many more. There will be also a raffle draw wherein there would be 10 winners of 2 tickets to any destination in Asia and 2 grand winners of 2 tickets to any destination in Europe. So, this is their proposed yes, it's true.
City. This event will use invitation
social media advertisement and print advertising. This event is open to public and agency company. This event has including of food booth for entertainment and speakers. If you agree, we'll focus and ensure this event will be successful. And this attachment. Do you want to talk to both sides? That's all. Thank you.
So that's nice for a travel agent.
agency. So why should you
What is the relation of the event with the SETS summit? I mean, I did not understand the summit itself.
I think it's a seminar.
So there are these speakers.
There will be no speakers. There is no written.
Because what if Ben is to gather more business partners? Since we will be inviting other travel agencies. So they will be inviting their competitors.
Why would they invite the competitors?
To invite a more potential customer. So I cannot comprehend.
No, Miss Suzuki's proposal is the best.
Wait, can we merge the Travel Power and Travel Visa Summit? We can advertise the Travel Power through Travel Visa Summit social media.
The thing,
other idea of social media.
Actually, the only good thing I can see is the
social media.
Make social media and marketing events as a main tool for brand placement.
Yeah.
So let's highlight their
brand. That's one thing good about this proposal.
So we can get
use the idea for that.
We can merge this one to this one.
Yes.
But all in all, the best proposal is
the
Travel
Power.
Okay.
But it's still discussed.
We don't have any announcements, right? So I think we're good.